last time I came and see you. Okay, yes, sir. It was a pleasure. Good seeing you. Always. I appreciate that. Thank you. Thank you.
Very quickly, let's do our little spiel outside.
Okay, whatever you want.
We're the first diplomatic mission of this country in the world. We're the founders for the ships. We're endorsed by the African Union. So we're very excited about this year of return. This is an opportunity for us to really show who Ghana really is. And Ghana really is. First flag is our own flag. The second flag is the Ghana flag. The third flag is the African Union flag, because it's an African Union project. Over here we have the supporters wall. These are people who supported us. We have Reverend Jackson, Bashir Young, just to name a few. Lugasa was just here. And then the Obamas came, and they came to Ghana as well. And then we have the over there, which is actually when the president opened this. The Ghana government gave us the land, and we built the building ourselves. We fund ourselves, we do it ourselves, very much so. And that's how supportive we are. Now what I want to do is walk you over to this. This is going to be a surprise for you. Yes. So this wall.
It's a wrap.
investment or they want to live there. So we call the Diaspora Village. We'll be able to give you more information on that as well. It's up here going up. This is not Pop's first trip here, but we want him to sign in again and again and again. GTV, Gloria, Shia, host a TV show, sports show, and
we'll make it sound.